display. Share through. Soompi.1x1tvns. What's wrong with Secretary Kim has revealed what roles Lee Min-ki and Jung So-min will be playing for their joint cameo appearance. See also, 7 times Park, Seo Joon made us swoon again, Indiana episodes 7 and 8 of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. As previously revealed, the two actors readily agreed to make a special appearance in the popular ongoing drama as they had previously worked with director Park Joon Hwa on Because This Is My First Life. They will also be portraying a married couple in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English.300x250, ATF. The two actors will play Kim Mi-so, Park Min-young's parents when they were younger, and will appear in a scene when she is having a flashback. In released stills, Lee Min-ki amusingly strums his guitar while leaning against rocks with a sincere expression on his face like the aspiring rock star he is. Looking lovely in a purple dress, Jung So-min huddles near a young Kim Mi-so as they play with the sun together. As if they were a real couple, Lee Min-ki and Jung So-min smile brightly for the camera in another image, making many wonder how Kim Mi-so's family, who only existed in her memories until now, will be portrayed. Lee Min-ki and Jung So-min are said to have had a fun time filming with director Park Joon Hwa, who they have not seen in a while. The producers stated, "We thank Lee Min-ki and Jung So-min for making a cameo appearance despite their busy schedules. Their short but impactful performance as Mi-so's parents when they were younger will be one of the key points that will make What's Wrong with Secretary Kim more fun. We hope many will look forward to it." What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 9:30 p.m. KST. Check it out from the very beginning below. Source 1.